How are you? I hope you all will be doing fine at your homes. Welcome to the online class of science. So kids, now let's start our class with an etiquette. The etiquette of this week is turn off the tap and switch off the fan light and switch off the fan light when not in use. So kids, you should always turn off the tap and switch off the fan light when you don't have to use them. Okay, I hope you all will follow this etiquette. Good. So kids, now it's time to learn some GK questions. Okay, now let's see which is the first GK question. Okay, so the first GK question is, which is our national food? Our national food is khichdi. Repeat again, our national food is khichdi. Good. Now let's see the next GK question. Which is our national animal? Our national animal is tiger. Repeat again, our national animal is tiger. Good. So these were our GK questions. Okay, now let's learn the sight words. Okay, so kids, tell me which sight word is this? Yes, this is put. Repeat again, put. Which is this sight word? Put. Good. So this was our sight word. Now it's time to do the revision. Kids, today we will revise about the land animals. You know, we keep some animals in our houses. And they are called pet animals. Now let's see the examples of the pet animals. What is this? Yes, this is dog. And what is the spelling of dog? D-O-G. Repeat again. D-O-G. Dog. Now let's look the next example. What is this? Yes, this is cat. And what is the spelling of cat? C-A-T. Repeat again. C-A-T. Cat. Good. Now let's see the next picture. What is this? Yes, this is parrot. And the spellings of parrot are P-A-R-R-O-T. Repeat again. P-A-R-R-O-T. Parrot. Good. Now let's see the next example. What is this? Yes, this is fish. And what are the spellings of fish? F-I-S-H. Repeat again. F-I-S-H. Fish. So these were our pet animal. Now do you know, some animals are very useful to us and we keep them in our houses or in farms. And they are called farm animals. Now let's see the examples of the farm animals. What is this? Yes, this is cow. And the spellings of cow are C-O-W. Repeat again. C-O-W. Cow. Good. Now let's see the next example. What is this? Yes, this is goat. This is goat. And what is the spelling of goat? G-O-A-T. Repeat again. G-O-A-T. Goat. Good. Now, let's see the next example. What is this? Yes, this is hen. This is hen. And what is the spelling of hen? H-E-N. Repeat again. H-E-N. Hen. Good. Now, let's see the next example. What is this? Yes, this is horse. This is horse. And what is the spelling of horse? H-O-R-S-E. Repeat again. H-O-R-S-E. Horse. Good. Now, let's see the next animal. What is this? Yes, this is sheep. This is sheep. And what is the spelling of sheep? S-H-E-E-P. Repeat again. S-H-E-E-P. Sheep. So, kids, these were our farm animals. These were our farm animals. And they are also called domestic animals. They are also called domestic animals. Good. Now, do you know some animals lives in the jungle? Some animals live in the jungle. And we can see them in the zoo also. And we can see them in the zoo also. They are very dangerous to us. And they are called wild animals. They are called wild animals. Now, let's see some examples of the wild animals. What is this? Yes, this is lion. This is lion. And what is the spelling of lion? L-I-O-N. Repeat again. L-I-O-N. Lion. Now, let's see the next example. What is this? Yes, this is tiger. This is tiger. And what is the spelling of tiger? T-I-G-E-R. Repeat again. T-I-G-E-R. Tiger. Good. Now, let's see the next wild animal. What is this? Yes, this is giraffe. This is giraffe. And what is the spelling of giraffe? G-I-R-A-F-F-E. Repeat again. G-I-R-A-F-F-E. Giraffe. Good. Now, let's see the next example. What is this? Yes, this is zebra. This is zebra. And what is the spelling of zebra? Z-E-B-R-A. Repeat again. Z-E-B-R-A. Zebra. Good. Now, let's see the next example. What is this? Yes, this is monkey. This is monkey. And what is the spelling of monkey? M-O-N-K-E-Y. Repeat again. M-O-N-K-E-Y. Monkey. Good. So, kids, these are our some of the wild animals. So, kids, what we have revised today? We have revised the land animals. We have revised the land animals in which we have learned about the pet animals, domestic animals, and wild animals. What we have learned? Pet animals, domestic animals, and wild animals. Good. So now let's go to the main topic. So kids, in the last class we have learned about the water animals. We have learned about the water animals. So what are the water animals? Yes, the animals which live in water are called water animals are called water animals. You can see them in the river, sea, ponds, or in our houses kept in the aquarium. We can see them in the river, sea, ponds, or in our houses kept in the aquarium. Now let's see the examples. Okay kids, tell me, what is this? Yes, this is fish. This is fish. And what is the spelling of fish? F-I-S-H. Repeat again. F-I-S-H. Fish. Good. Now let's see the next example. What is this? Yes, this is starfish. This is starfish. And what is the spelling of starfish? S-T-A-R-F-I-S-H. Repeat again. S-T-A-R-F-I-S-H. Starfish. Good. Now let's see the next example. What is this? Yes, this is frog. This is frog. And what is the spelling of frog? F-R-O-G. Repeat again. F-R-O-G. Frog. Good. Now let's see the next water animal. What is this? Yes, this is shark. This is shark. And what is the spelling of shark? S-H-A-R-K. Repeat again. S-H-A-R-K. Shark. Good. Now let's see the next example. What is this? Yes, this is octopus. This is octopus. And what is the spelling of octopus? O C T O P U S. Repeat again. O C T O P U S. Octopus. Good. Now let's see the next example. What is this? Yes, this is whale. This is whale. And what is the spelling of whale?
W-H-A-L-E. Repeat again. W-H-A-L-E. Whale. So kids, these are our some of the water animals.
These are our water animals. I hope
all of you have learned about the water animals. Good. So now it's time for the classwork. It's time for the classwork. So kids, open your science notebook. Open your science notebook and write down the classwork. Write down the classwork, date, and note down the title. And note down the title. Tick the correct option. Tick the correct option. Now draw this worksheet. I hope all of you have done this. Okay, let's start. Now look at the first part. Which animal is this? Yes, this is tiger. Now you have two options. Wild, second is pet. So tell me, tiger is which animal? Yes, it is wild animal. It is wild animal. So tick in front of the wild animal. So kids, like this you have to do all the other parts by your own. Okay, now it's time to give you the homework. So kids, on the next page write down the homework. Write the names of water transports. So kids, this was all about your today's class. I hope all of you have enjoyed the class. Now we will meet in the next class with a new topic. So kids, stay safe, stay healthy. Bye-bye.